All right, guys, come on along on a leisurely flight. It's Arlen and I out at the river. We had our picnic. This is, I guess, part two of our day out at the river and the cliffs and flying our drones across across the fields there. Stay tuned, guys. Some great, great shots coming up here. I don't know if any of you had been following me from a long time ago there, but when I first got my Avada, this is the red rock that I flew straight into, full speed ahead, and crashed. The drone came, the battery came out. Here I am looking at it with the Avada, probably a year later, at least 9 months later. And this is coming down towards our campsite here, where we set up for our picnic for the day, where we had sausage, corn on the cob, macaroni salad. It was a great afternoon. And coming in for landing with the Avada. Trying to get set up over the top of this rock here, and then along comes Arlen with his DJI FPV drone, and I try to keep him center screen there. You can see going around and around, and he's going around me, and I'm going around the rock following him. We got each other. Cool shot. Then off we go. trying to get centered on top of this rock. And then I turn around. And there is the other, Arlen, the FPV drone. I'm in the Avada. And I think it's probably back to campsite for me. Spotted a couple of holes. There's holes all over the place, but let's take a dive. You can see down there. I could have probably flown right inside there, but didn't want to get stuck inside there, so just have a look. No animals jumping out. I guess I wasn't looking too much to see how close I was as far as distance. On this very last shot here, I'm trying to get centered above the rock that we were flying around. And then you can see Arlen flying his FPV drone around and around below me there. There you can see him go. It's just a dot. You can see him go around the rock there. Quite a shot. All right, guys, thanks for coming out. Stay tuned for next time. Stay awesome, be kind, be cool, and we'll catch you guys all on the next one. Stay safe.